guys, today we're going to make Okonomiyaki. First, we need flour, salt, and baking powder. Here's our cabbage, dashi, egg, green onion, the garlic. We need to put the flour. Next, we put the dashi. Feel it well. Mix it like a pancake. Next, we put the cabbage. Looks yummy. Then you put the green onion, the garlic. And then the egg. Looks yummy. Now we have an okonomiyaki. Now we're ready to garnish. Now we put the sauce. And now the mayonnaise. And the sprinkle some anodi. And bento flakes. Here's our Okonomiyaki. Let's try it.
Is it good?
Yeah, with the citrus. Mm. So yummy. Ow.